I've been profoundly deaf since the age of 18 months. An incredible story. Through my deafness, I had to learn to read lips. Well, actually, I had to learn to speak first. Through learning to speak, I learned to read lips. By learning to read lips, I worked for the FBI. By working for the FBI, I had a TV show. By having a TV show, all the world has invited me to speak. All for the glory of God. You see, all things do work for the glory of God. It started with being deaf, and it ends by me being able to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. That Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior. He's our sovereign grace. He loves us. He wants us to come back to Him with all of His heart.